It's the Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
These blights are outputting a huge amount of dark energy. My sensors can't detect the fragment with all this noise.
Get rid of them.
Thank you.
I've got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, assuming this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Taken have projected some kind of shield around the fragment. I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a Warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the Warsat.
Understood.
Armed and in position. Requesting orbital support.
Anna, how did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the war mind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the peace of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war with a god.
tougher than the last wave, right? Apparently that's the idea. Now that they're immune to his Siberian entropy protocol, Rasputin's trying to straight up exterminate the Hive.
Wouldn't a Golden Age AI have a more efficient way to thin their numbers?
I asked him the same thing. He hasn't gotten back to me.
Thank you.
Legion have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our golden age. Scouts have reported activity in your area. Intercept them and find out what they're up to.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Bray facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Tougher than the last wave, right? Apparently that's the idea. Now that they're immune to his Siberian entropy protocol, Rasputin's trying to straight up exterminate the Hive.
Wouldn't a Golden Age AI have a more efficient way to thin their numbers?
I asked him the same thing. He hasn't gotten back to me.
The Red Legion has stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off-world with those batteries. Destroy them at once. Puts an end to that, but nothing's stopping the Red Legion from coming back.
If we can get Cabal communication codes, I can send a signal to the Red Legion.
Then you ambush them and put an end to their operation. I like where your head's at. There's a gulch near you that will be the perfect ambush spot. I've made arrangements for a special surprise. Devrim K had some leftover explosives that we can put to good use. He sends his regards.
Why does Devrim have leftover explosives?
Thank you.
Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive. I think we've upset whoever's in charge. Should disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again.